Bar four uses an A chord riff. Once again, fingering here, and then resolving to a D. So together we'd have. I think it's nice to let the bass ring there, just so it doesn't die too much in that last bar.